coverage now sweeping across America at a fraction of what dealerships charge and is now available to the public by calling today. The number to call is 800-547-5262. 800-547-5262. That's 800-547-5262.
Welcome back here to the PM Show Weekend Edition. Nationwide, coast to coast, this TV channel on your cable system, this radio station. I'm Michael Horn. That's the American icon, Robert Conrad. Now, Liz emailed you from where?
New Jersey.
From New Jersey. And she wanted to know how your agent knew about West role,
yeah, they get, when there's a role for a television series or a movie, that goes out to the agents, and then if the agent has a person that qualifies for that kind of a role, then they submit them and they go and they audition. And when I did it, I was doing a movie called Young Dillinger, and it was during my lunch break, and I laughed. I said, I got nothing else to do. I'll go test for this thing. There's no way I'm going to get it because John Derek is someone they're looking at, and they already have replaced one of the stars, but I'll do it for the hell of it. And there were 18 of us. I was 17th, and I went down into the dressing room afterwards, kind of laughed, had fun with it. And Ethel Winant, the head of casting for CBS, called and said, well, go to wardrobe. You're the star of this new show, The Wild Wild West.
Wow.
And that's how it happened. And now,
what did you feel like when that happened? Did it kind of like...
Oh, it was thrilling. And, you know, it was at that time, it was the most expensive pilot ever made. And the show is on all over the world constantly.
Constantly, yeah, still to this day.
It'll be back here. It goes back in the fall, back on the air here in September. So, you know, it haunts you. I told you the story about the woman. I've told it twice, who said how much she enjoyed watching my son on the Wild Wild West.
went to a restaurant, she said, hey, yeah, I saw you on the one.
Yeah, right, exactly.
Saw your son on the Wild Wild West. All right, are we heading to Jim in Cincinnati here. You're on with Robert Conrad on CRN.
Wait a minute, I want to talk to Santee, and we'll talk to you. I want to talk to you, but wants to know about the Mission Impossibles that I did. And also,
the boxing one, right?
Yeah, and the total... Jim, what happened with the Mission Impossible is they had a famous boxer that was playing the role, and he didn't know how not to pull his punches.
Right.
And they knew I did, so they called me in, and I actually doubled him.
Oh, okay.
I doubled the fighter.
So you doubled the fighter.
Yeah, which I thought was kind of funny. So that's how that happened. And the Columbo, I only did one Columbo, and it's their most successful. I aired that more than any other of their shows, and it was great doing it. And, you know, we had Peter one of our guests. All right, now.
Both Peters. We had the late Peter Graves now and also Peter Falk.
Peter Falk. Yeah, let's talk, you know, to... we've got
Jim in Cincinnati is lined up.
And then we've got Lisa.
Yeah,
and
go
then,
ahead.
Now we're going to go to our guests, but you can call in after our guests because that's when the lines are free. Okay, go ahead, Jim.
Hello, gentlemen. Thanks for having me on the show.
Hey, Jim.
Hey, I just wanted a couple things. One is I found you on YouTube. The videos look good.
Oh, thanks.
I'm glad you're doing that. Because I think people still want to see Robert Conrad.
Hey, thanks. You know, I told the audience I got offered a show 2 weeks ago, but the problem with it was it was going to be done in New York. And no, thank you. I love New York. It's my second favorite city, Chicago being my first. But no, I'm not going to go to New York, or they may do it in Toronto. So, you know.
You going to go to Toronto?
No. Thank you. No. So anyway, I've enjoyed it. It's going to, I don't know what it would take to get me in front of a camera anymore or behind one directing. I'm to be honest with you, I'm having more fun doing this.
Well, it's good. I mean, it's very entertaining. I think more people are going to find your radio show because of the YouTube videos. I just think it was a great idea.
Hey, well, thank you so much. I'll have to watch it. I've never seen it, but
yeah,
thank
we'll
you.
Show them to you here during the break.
Yeah, I want to see the YouTube. I've never seen it.
You may not like it. I don't know.
I may not like
good.
It. Well, we'll see.
He's like, we're going to decorate him like a big Easter egg here for the
show. So now we can't do Lisa. Can we
we'll come back. Yeah, we'll come back.
It's a long break, but Lisa, hang in there, and we're not going to. You're going to be our last call, and we're going to do our guest.
Bruce Jenner coming up.
And then
up,
when Bruce leaves us,
more calls,
and then Ernie's going to play for
us. Ernie's going to play on the piano via phone. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot of surprises. Stay with us. It's the PM Show, Weekend Edition with Robert Conrad.
Thank you.
Which is most appropriate because that was your theme.